What is up, guys? This is the promo for you. Oh, this is the video hype for the year of the squeal. Sly Cooper, Ratchet and Clank, Uncharted, and then all the adventures I've had. All 10 Megamanias will be covered. All 5 Megas X will be covered. Because I don't have 7 or 8. I'm at 6, 7 or 8. I have 1 to 5. Fun side project I'm doing. The one is not Halo, it's, I think like Quantum Break. But yeah, no, it's, every time I've ever seen, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so I'm gonna get every car for them.
Starting today. Everything's going to start today. We'll have 5 episodes of each. 5 episodes of Mega Man 2 is the first one to be in the sequel. I'm very excited about it. It's going to be the first game of the year of the sequel. Other Kirby Adventures from the NES and Stereo, and one fun side project. One game that I want to play outside of the world. The schedule will be on a weekday, so I'll be doing it. But what I'm really trying to do is either Monday, Tuesday. Every year of the sequel. Tuesday will be Tuesday will be every conference. Wednesday will be the for fun. I hate that hill. The Wednesday one will be the for fun day. I'll be just gonna put some fancy background music in this. Cause I did. But other than that, no. For real, Year of the Sequel will be Monday. Year of the Sequel. Tuesday is every console ever. Wednesday is fun game. Thursday, Year of the Sequel. Friday. Friday will be the for fun game. No wait. Monday will be. Monday will be the Year of the Sequel. Tuesday will be every console ever. Wednesday will be the Year of the Sequel. Thursday will be every console ever. Friday slash weekend will be fun side games. I am going to be trying to do the original Smash. I will be doing that. I will be trying to do the original Smash. So I can get Melee, Brawl, and the other. But the first fun side project, other than Pokemon, Pokemon Sun and Moon, will be Borderlands 1. I would like to do the original Borderlands, and then I just buy some better content. 5 episodes of Year of the Sequel out, and 5 episodes of the fun game. Pokemon Sun and Moon will continue as followed. So right now it will be Borderlands and Pokemon Sun and Moon as side projects. Sun and Moon will be concluded hopefully in the next month. Maybe not like in a month. Just have something different. No, that's me. We'll be right back. what I was originally just gonna do it only sequel games, but then I thought, no, I'd get bored real fast. Because Mega Man and Ratchet and Clank, still get bored real fast. The only games that I really had, like Cooper, that all get boring real fast. So I said, keep it every console ever. And this whole side one, also just so that I can before for the year this year. Like, I played the original Borderlands 2 was qualified for the year this year. I played the original Bioshock Infinite are allowed. I play the original Smash, Melee Brawl, and Viewer. Play the original Animal Crossing, and so on and so forth. That's how I'm gonna do it. I hope you stay tuned. It's gonna be fun. Folks, stay tuned.